Hi guys! Welcome back sa YouTube channel ko. So for today, meron tayong math problem coming from differential equations in which this is another problem using the method of undetermined coefficients. So solve the differential equation below. Y double prime minus 4y prime plus 4y equals 8x squared plus 4x. So for the solution part, so syempre mga Lodi cakes, ang pinakauna natin makakuha when we are solving this type of differential equation is yung complementary solution natin, or the y sub c. Di ba alam natin na ang solution sa isang differential equation is given by y sub c plus y sub p. Itong y sub p, nagkakaroon lang naman tayo kapag non-homo siya, ibig sabihin, meron dito sa right side. So how do we get na y sub c? So since this is double prime, and this is y prime, and this is y, so we will first get the auxiliary equation. Auxiliary equation. So, paano yun, Sir IJ? The y double prime becomes m squared. The y prime becomes m. And the y just becomes a constant. So, plus 4 is equal to 0. Kung bagay yung y equals 1. And then, solving for the roots. So, we have m minus 2 multiplied by m minus 2. Or that is simply m minus 2 squared equals 0. So, solving for m, we have 2 multiplicity of 2. Or ibig sabihin, dalawang beses na ulit yung 2. Dahil dalawang beses na ulit yan, so the y sub c will now become, dahil meron tayong naulit, so lalagay ka ng additional na x, and then that is e raised to 2x multiplied by c sub 1 x plus c sub 2. Or minsan yung iba sinusulat nila na ganito na lang, pwede rin naman na diretso yung ganito, c1x e raised to 2x plus c2 e raised to 2x. However, yung problema natin, yung y sub b natin, hindi siya magiging 0 kasi hindi naman to 0 mga Lodi. So, paano gagawin natin dyan, Sir IJ? So, let us analyze. Notice that the right side is a quadratic, what you call this, a quadratic binomial, kasi dalawa naman. Pinakamataas niyang degree is 2. So, ibig sabihin, since wala naman tayong naulit, like wala tayong naulit na constant lang sa kabila, na root, etc. So, we can rewrite our y sub b as same din, quadratic din siya, pero tandaan natin na meron siyang linear term at saka yung constant term. Kumbaga, yung method of undetermined coefficients will work here, solving for a, b, and c. So, dahil second derivative yan mga Lodi, kunin natin yung first derivative and the second derivative. Ang derivative ng x ay 2x, so gagawin natin siyang 2ax. Ang derivative ng bx ay b, ang derivative ng constant ay 0. So we have d squared y sub b equals derivative ng x is 1, derivative ng b ay 0. So ano nang gagawin natin dyan, Sir IJ? Yung y double prime will be our second derivative, that is d squared y sub b. So we have 2a minus 4y prime. Yung y prime natin is the dy sub b kasi yun yung first derivative. 2ax plus b plus yung y natin is yung ginamit nating y sub b at the first. So we have ax squared plus bx plus c equals their y sub, itong nasa right side mga Lodi cakes, 8x squared plus 4x. Ulitin ko, yung y double prime, d squared yp, yung y prime is dyp, y is y sub p. So anong una natin makukuha dyan? Syempre yung x squared, kasi dito lang naman mangyayari yung x squared. So comparing the coefficients of x squared, so we have 4 times a. So that's 4a equals 8, kasi 8 yung nasa right side. Sana klaro mga Lodi ha, wala namang x squared na mabubuo dito sa left side natin, I mean dun sa mga naunang terms, dito lang siya mag-o-occur. So solving for a, divided by lang natin, divide by 4 yung 8, so that is 2. So let's now proceed to the linear term, x. So ito, magkakaroon tayo ng linear term na x dito. Negative 4 times 2, so that's negative 8a plus 4b. Yung 4bx kasi mga Lodi, baka nalito po ah. Negative 8ax is a linear term in terms of x. 4bx is another linear term in terms of x. Equals 4. However, alam natin na yung a natin ay 2. So we have negative 8 multiplied by 2 plus 4b equals 4. So we have 4b, negative 16 to, lipat sa kabila, that's 16. 4 plus 16, 20. Solving for b, we have 20 over 4, that is 5. Last but not the least is to solve for the constant c. So tingnan natin yung constant sa right side. Wala, 0 kasi wala namang naka-plus c dyan. So for the constant part, so saan natin lalagay? Sige, kahit dito na lang mga loading kicks. Sige, for the constant part, so we have 2a, mga loading kicks, minus 4b plus 4c equals 0. Ano yung a natin? Nakuha ni Sir IG, that's 2. Minus 4b, ang b natin ay 5. Plus 4c equals 0. So negative, so 4 minus 20, that's negative 16. Lipat sa kabila, that's positive 16. So we have 4c equals 16. C equals 4. Ano yung a natin? 2. Ano yung b natin? 5. Ano yung c natin? That's 4. So ano na mangyaring solution natin? That's y sub c plus y sub b. So we have y equals e raised to 2x multiplied by c1x plus c sub 2 plus 2x squared plus 5x plus 4. Bali, ito na yung pinakamagiging final answer natin, mga logix. If ever meron kayong questions or clarifications, huwag kayo maya mag-comment sa comment section. And maraming maraming salamat sa mga patuloy na sumusuporta sa channel natin and more engineering and math related tutorials to come. Mga Lodikicks, babayan, God bless.